Hi, this is Kelly from Car Data Video, and what we're here to show you today is the new 2009 Subaru Forester. The new Forester retains all of the nice attributes that the previous one had, has very little customer following, but has added some very important upgrades to the vehicle, and we're going to go through some of those here today. We're in the wilderness part of Catalina Island with these vehicles today, and part of the purpose for this location is just to show you that not only are they smooth and competent on-road vehicles, but they have some pretty impressive off-road capabilities also. The vehicle is about the same size in the exterior, but the interior has been reconfigured so that the rear seat has 4.2 inches more legroom, which is really significant. For 2009, there's two models, the X and the XT. The X is a naturally aspirated 170 horsepower Boxster flat four, and then the XT is the turbocharged version, which has 224 horsepower. The transmission choices are a 5-speed manual or 4-speed automatic. Preferred the automatic myself. It's just such a smooth rig, and it really harvests the benefits and the torque of the engine. All Foresters also come equipped with their ruggedized symmetrical all-wheel drive system with vehicle dynamic control, which is a stability control system. They come with 4-wheel ABS disc brakes and brake assist. They come with also the rear suspension is now a double wishbone, which is very compact, has nice handling in it, allows for the increased interior room that they're enjoying. From a competition standpoint, Subaru views the Forester competing with the Honda CR-V, the Toyota RAV4, or the Nissan Rogue, whereas the others tend to be style conscious at the sacrifice of utility. What the Forester is, from a Subaru standpoint, is very utilitarian and handsome looking, not terribly stylish maybe, but it's just a really a high quality, very versatile vehicle. Where this footage was shot is at our press introduction on Catalina Island, and this is on the Silver Peak Trail, and this is in the undeveloped, it's kind of like the wilderness portion of the island. Over 80% of it is a natural conservation area, and Subaru had to get specific permission for us to even drive on this in this place. But it's just fascinating. The island goes from basically sea level to over 2,000 feet. It's very mountainous, very rugged. And these roads are narrow, and they kind of go along the back, the spine, if you would, of these mountains. And we had to be very careful. We were driving. You get off the road one side or another, and you're headed for a 2,000-foot drop down to the ocean. The Forester has been modernized in quite a number of ways with the 2009 model. It's very quiet by comparison to previous models. They paid quite a bit of attention to that. You can also get interior niceties like navigation system with a very wide 7-inch screen. You can plug your audio devices into the audio system and just play your favorite music as you go along. The base price of the 2009 Forester is actually $1,200 less than the previous model, and Subaru's added two standard features, stability control and side curtain airbags all the way along the length of the vehicle, which weren't there before. Those additional safety features, plus a well thought out design and just a really intelligently built body structure, makes the Forester very safe and has excellent crash ratings. The key differentiator with Subaru is, of course, you get a high quality, long lasting, reliable vehicle, but it has this all-wheel drive system standard on all of their models. And it's a very rugged system. And so one of the ways that they demonstrated this to us was to go not only on the trails you've already seen this video, but up this hill climb. And normally this is not the kind of climb you would take a vehicle like this on. This is a Jeep type of trail. And of course they had some of the competition. Of course they didn't make it up. But what was surprising is just how tough this Forester is. It would climb up this very steep trail, strewn with potholes, rocks, boulders, and everything. So just take a look.
Needs more speed. More momentum.
He's got it.
Keep moving.
He's keeping it. He's keeping it.
Yeah, don't fall in the cactus.
Yeah!
So we're going up the mountain with Dominique here from Subaru. See if I can hold the camera steady while he's climbing.
It's as steep as it looks.
So much for image stabilization on a video camera, right? Alright, so this is a hill you tried with, what, a CRV before?
Yeah, the CRV just won't cut it.
Yeah.
But, let's see here.
This is awfully rugged for what people would consider light duty vehicle. Yeah, this is actually Jeep kind of a trail.
Yep.
Normally.
Well, my background is Jeep. So,
so here it is. Mr. Subaru climbed the mountain.
Forester's a pretty amazing vehicle. It does an awful lot of things very well and has a starting price just below $20,000. This is Kelly from Car Data Video.
Hey, boy.